आदाब। अर्ज किया है, नजरों की बातों में अल्फाज नहीं होते, झलक भर में अफसाना बयां करती हैं। नजरों की बातों में अल्फाज नहीं होते, झलक भर में अफसाना बयां करती हैं। कुछ किस्से, कुछ अल्फाज, कुछ अफसाने एक बार फिर लेकर आई है प्रिया ज़ी कनेक्ट की एक पूरी कहानी बनाकर। तो आज की कहानी की एक झलक आइए देखते हैं। शुरू करते हैं वेलनेस विद जुलेखा से, जहां आज हम राब्ता करेंगे डॉक्टर आशा आनंद के साथ, जो है स्पेशलिस्ट ऑब्स्टेट्रिक्स और गायनेकोलॉजी की डॉक्टर, जो आज हमें बताएंगी इमरजेंसी लैप्रोस्कोपिक सर्जरी के बारे में। Welcome to Zee Connect, Dr. Asha.
Thank you for having me, Priya.
So we're going to be talking about emergency laparoscopic conditions. Now, can you tell our viewers what this means?
See, Priya, emergency laparoscopy means it is not pre-planned. It is an emergency condition. And the woman mostly walks into the emergency room with pain. That is what, 98%, it is the reason why the woman comes in. And sometimes what happens is that it may be pain associated with sometimes the blood pressure falling, the pulse rate increasing, such life-threatening conditions are also associated, wherein we have to just go in, get her ready in half an hour's time and take her to the operation theater for the procedure.
Right. And what are the different operations that take place through emergency laparoscopies?
All women who walks into the ER doesn't need an emergency laparoscopy as such. Mostly it is done for ovarian cyst, which undergoes rupture, hemorrhage or torsion. Torsion is the twisting of the ovarian cyst on its own pedicle. And hemorrhage is when bleeding happens into the cyst. Or sometimes what happens is that the cyst ruptures and it causes bleeding inside the abdomen. So these are the condition. This is the condition where ovarian cyst needs to be tackled by laparoscopy. Another condition is where you have a pregnancy which is not implanted inside the uterus and is implanted elsewhere, like mostly in the tube, the fallopian tube. So in that condition, a pregnancy in the fallopian tube doesn't have viability. It cannot grow beyond a point. And in that case, it will rupture, again break, and cause bleeding inside the abdomen. That is a life-threatening condition where we have to go in as fast as we can, control the bleeding and save the woman's life.
Right. Okay, so are there any benefits that emergency laparoscopies have over open procedures?
Definitely. Because open procedures, see, it is a big incision in your tummy. It's about 10 centimeter incision that we put, that's a nick, 10 centimeter nick that we put in the tummy to go into the abdomen and cure the disease. In laparoscopy, what we do is that we put 1 centimeter incision, 1 centimeter nick in the belly button and another 2 or 3.5 centimeter nicks below that to enter into the abdomen. And then do it using instruments. We don't use our hands to do the procedure. We use instruments and camera to go in and see it by our eyes. And it's a zoomed image that we see on the monitor.
Right.
And it's so clear. The visualization is so clear. And we can tackle it there. Mostly, another thing is that the infection rate is less, the bleeding is less, post-operatively the woman is having less pain and she can resume her work also very fast.
Oh, that's great. That's what I was coming to. So what is the recovery period of an emergency laparoscopy?
See, the recovery period is about 1 week's time, mostly by 1 to 2 days she'll be off pain. She'll be off the painkillers also. She'll be able to do all her routine activities in 1 week's time and she can resume her work after 1 week.
So doctor, what is the expertise that Zulekha Hospital is offering in terms of emergency laparoscopies?
See, if you're talking about gynae emergency laparoscopy, we are having a full-time, that is 24/7 service available in the hospital. And I am a gynae laparoscopic surgeon. I'll be available. And we also have a visiting laparoscopic surgeon who comes in every month to do complicated procedures. It's not emergency, it's complicated gynae procedures she comes into. And emergencies, we are there throughout. We also have the surgery department, which is also fully full-fledged, like they are three or four of them who do laparoscopic surgeries throughout. And the instruments and the infrastructure that we have in our OT is amazing. We are having a 4K camera and the Karl Storz equipment and the harmonics that we use, the latest harmonic shears that we are having. And I think this all will take care of the patients very well. Post-operatively also, this will be very beneficial for the patient recovery.
Great. Thank you so much, doctor. Yes. Thank you for talking to us.
You're welcome. Thank you very much for having me.
इश्क और मोहब्बत के रंगों को गीतों में ढालकर आया है सफर ए इश्क जो हिंदुस्तानी फिल्मों के गीतों को लेकर हमारे बीच बीते हुए दिनों की यादों को ताजा कर रहा है लुका छुपी बहुत हुई सामने
Today is going to be a khichdi, you know, it's like a fusion of a lot of stuff. So there's going to be classical music, there's going to be a bit of jazzy numbers, and so it's a combination of a lot of stuff, you know. So it's going to be a really entertaining night, I believe.
It's different because it's a theme based. We have picked up a theme which is close to everybody's heart, and the songs have been very selected songs have been chosen, and it is with with the journey of love. There is narration, there is a little bit of theatrics, there is poetry, and there is a lot of love.
Now that I'm in Dubai, I want to start my journey here, my music journey here, and this is one of those platforms where we are presenting Safar Ishq, which is basically a journey of love, and we're trying to tell a story of how love is in different forms and makes us go through so many emotions. And that's the story we're trying to tell, and we are stitching it with a lot of the Bollywood classics.
This is completely a new concept which we have got in Dubai, and it is keeping the commercial aspect of Bollywood songs with the authenticity and the Indian heritage, the overall heritage of language, that is Urdu and all that stuff. So we have combined a lot of things together, and we are taking all our audience to a journey of love where they'll be
enjoying. Think they are going to have fun, they are going to cry, they're going to moist their eyes, they're going to
laugh,
they're going to remember their first love, they're going to miss their mom. So it's going to be a full mix of a completely goodie bag. आगे लेकर आने वाली हूँ मैं आपके लिए कुछ और भी जाने पहचाने चेहरे, लेकिन एक छोटे से ब्रेक के बाद, तो कीजिए थोड़ा सा इंतजार. Zee Connect पर अभी ढेर सारी कहानियाँ बाकी हैं, जैसे कि संस्कृति. हिंदुस्तान ने अलग अलग शहरों में मनाया नया साल, और इंडियन कॉन्सुलेट ऑफ दुबई ने इन सब को जोड़कर मनाई संस्कृति. आइए देखते हैं.
वो most auspicious day for India Club, where we are celebrating all the states from India jointly as a new year. I think that this event is much, much better than we used to celebrate different Chetty Chand, Tamilian and Assamese. But now this is the first time it's a record that we, all the different states of India, join together to show their performance and celebrate the Indian New Year jointly, united, which will impress all the communities that we are under one roof, giving all the performance from the different states.
I think this is in the best spirit of India. This presents the entire kaleidoscope of India, not only in terms of bringing all the communities' festivals together, but also in terms of what India has to offer as soft power. So we have cuisine here, we have the dresses here, we have the entertainment part of it. Everything is coming together this evening in the form of Sanskriti, and I'm very happy that we are doing it under India at 70. It represents the entire India.
Liked it. There are a couple of things I really liked about it. One is the dances which were there, which were really original and very folk-like. And another was the homemade food from the various states. That was also amazing. So these two things really stood out, along with the fantastic weather. So all put together, memorable experience.
First of all, it was very brilliantly organized. All the arrangements were fantastic, and I particularly enjoyed the way they presented a cultural background of how different states of India celebrate their New Year's.
We are able to see all these things sitting apart from this another country, and this gives a glimpse of what India has actually. And the dancer, the performance, the Malhar group, all together, the management has done a wonderful job.
बातों और किस्सों का सिलसिला जारी रहेगा, तो कहीं जाइएगा नहीं। जी कनेक्ट पर अभी बहुत कुछ बाकी है। जी कनेक्ट पर हमारे साथ बने रहने के लिए आप सबका शुक्रिया। हमें पता चला कि कोका कोला पीने से जीतने मिलेगा रशिया में होने वाले वर्ल्ड कप को देखने का मौका। और इस बात की गहराई को जानने के लिए हमारी टीम जा पहुंची एक मॉल में।
Oh, what a feeling. Look what we've overcome. Oh, I'm gonna wave away my flag and count all the reasons we are the champions. Now ain't no turning, turning back. Saying, oh, oh, can't you taste the feeling? Feeling. Saying, oh, oh, we all together say. We come now, 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 now. There's beauty in a unity. We
come. Russia, Russia, Russia.
colors.
Win this cola trip for Russia. It's every day here with my friends. Saudi Arabia.
A new day has just begun, and I wear my colors on my back. We created equal, one race and that's human. Can't wait till they all see us.
बादशाह और ग्रिनी ने जब एक साथ गाना बनाया तो क्या खूब बना, और जब ये दोनों दुबई आए तो हमने की उनसे एक मुलाकात।
सपनों को अपने पकड़ तू, अब ना किसी से भी डर तू, जो जी में आए वो कर तू, you bold.
First of all, thank you so much for being with me on the show, Zee Connect.
Thank you for
having us. He has the mic, so he has to say it for
us. Thank you for having us.
Thank you.
Okay, so we start with you, Badshah. Yeah, okay. Again, you need no introduction. Everybody knows you. Everybody knows your songs. We love your songs. You connect very easily with the younger audience. So, mujhe bataiye, when you actually put your songs together, when you write them, what are your thoughts? Like, how do you go about actually designing your song?
I think, if, you know, for me, a song has to be... I don't treat it as a creative process. I treat it as an organic process. A natural process. If it's difficult for me to write, it's not a song for me. That does not mean I don't put any, you know, I take my time to write my lyrics, but it has to be free flowing. Even the hook, the verses, and you know, and it's also important to have your ears to the ground. You know, it's very important to listen to what's going on around, and that's what I do.
Nice. Okay. Coming to you, Grinny. This is the first time you're actually collaborating with Badshah for a song, featuring in his song. But what were your thoughts about him before this actually happened?
Actually, I know him because of the song.
because I'm a huge fan of whatever he's doing, his songs or even the show. I'm a big fan of him. Really understand? Yeah, he's like, he was so cool on the show. So I was like, yeah, this guy is. I would love to work someday with him. And also, I know that the song that I think number one is Mercy. I love it. I love it. And I'm really happy for this collaboration.
Bacha, tell us something about this collaboration and the song, and how did you actually, I mean, the whole experience.
So, you know, Axe Dubai approached us to make a song to, you know, basically a musical collaborative effort between an Arabic artist and an Indian artist from the urban diaspora. So I think it was only natural for both of us to connect. And also, you know, I think it was about time that Indian music and Arabic music collaborates.
Yeah.
And I'm just too glad to be a part of it because this is something that the people are waiting for, both in the Middle East and in India. And I think it's a brand new genre, something unexplored, something different. And considering the rate of consumption of music, I think, you know, every other month, people want something new.
Mm.
The audience wants to listen to something that they've never heard before. So I think it's an exciting process. And also, you know, it's only now that we've met. We didn't meet before.
Yeah.
So the song was made on the phone, on WhatsApp.
Wow.
So our crew from Sweden produced the song. We wrote the lyrics. And thankfully, it all worked out.
Superb. So
yeah.
We wish you all the best. Gaane ki ek do line bhi nahi.
Gaane ki? Is gaane ki?
Haan. That you can sing.
Main hoon main, mujh jaisa no other. Headliner, aaj ki taza khabar. Fresh jaise seedha, bagiche se khiskaane dharti tere pairon ke niche se. Jahan baat ho winners ki ho sakta nahi ke ho mera zikr nahi. Apna opinion apne hi paas mein rakh, uski mujhe fikr nahi.
Inta shakl lag gayi. انت طبعا مختلف انت فعلا واصل كل شيء فيك طبيعي اصلي واللي عندك هو الاصلي خلي شويه خلي لا 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 على جمالك لا 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 لي لا 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 ورينا يلا انت رائع مبدع فنان
1 2 3 gold.
Nice! That was amazing! Thank you so much, guys!
Thank you.
आप शायद Zee Connect के आज के अंदाज के बारे में सोच रहे हैं. Well, if you too are fond of the retro times of Mughal-e-Azam, then you must catch the show that's happening from the 3rd of May to the 7th of May 2018 at Duck Tack Mall of the Emirates. You can get the tickets from qtickets.com, and like I said, you must not miss this show, and trust me, this show is going to be nothing short of spectacular. This is me, Priya, signing off on behalf of the entire crew of Zee Connect here at Raj Mahal, Dubai Bollywood Parks. Take care and see you all next week. जो हिंदुस्तानी फिल्मों के गीतों को इश्क और मोहब्बत के रंगों को इश्क और रंगों ऐसे की संस्कृति दुबई में हम सबकी हिफाजत में हमारे साथ बने रहने के लिए आपका शुक्रिया.